Hello everyone and welcome to our YouTube channel Ashu Talks. So in this video we are going to talk about TCS NQT and TCS Ninja IRC update. So TCS have recently sent an IRC mail, so we will talk about everything in details. So this video is for both the candidates, as I have told you, for TCS NQT candidates also and TCS Ninja candidates also. So please don't miss this update and please watch the video till the end, because this video will be so much helpful for you. Okay, so here you can see on the screen, don't miss this IRC final call. So this is the IRC final call. IRC mail will not be sent to you after that. So in this mail, the latest mail by TCS, we will talk about everything in details. Okay, can I give IRC in different slots and time and shift? So TCS has provided you a particular slot for the IRC. So can you give IRC in different slot, time or different dates? We will talk about everything. And the last point is IRC check for both cognitive and programming. Okay, so this video is going to be so much helpful for you. So before starting the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please like this YouTube video. And in the description, you will find links of our Telegram channel. So please subscribe and join our Telegram channel also. Okay, so let's get started to the video. Here you can see on the screen, TCS NQT test September 2021. This is for both NQT candidates and Ninja candidates. Infrastructure readiness test schedule. So here you can see in the screen, thank you for participating in TCS NQT September 2021. You had chosen to write the exam in remote assessment mode at home. So this is mail, IRC mail for who are writing the exam at home. If you have chosen in-center exam, your exam will not be scheduled now, because as you all know, due to COVID situation, TCS is not taking exam offline. Every exam is going to be online for now. Okay, so afterward I don't know they will schedule, when they will schedule. Okay, but this exam is for online candidates who are giving exam online. Your participation in infrastructure readiness check is mandatory to check your system readiness for you to be allowed to take the exam remotely from home. You are being invited as initial set of IRC participant. Okay, so as I have registered in an initial, okay, at initial step, when the registration started, I registered immediately. Okay, that's why I'm getting this email first. Okay, so here you can see on the screen, IRC is mandatory. Please complete IRC, because if you miss IRC, you will face any problem in the final exam. There will be no one to help you. But if you face a problem in IRC, you get to know like which problem you are facing, what you can improve, and you can communicate with TCS staff also for this particular problem, and you will get solution. But if you face problem during final test, no one will help you. Okay, so please take IRC, and during IRC you will face problem and you will find solution, so that you can give final test without any problem. Okay, so that's why they are saying that TCS IRC is mandatory. Okay, so here you can see, if you have already completed the IRC for both cognitive and programming, ignore this email. So there are some candidates who have completed, but there are more than 60 to 80% candidates who have not completed IRC. Okay, so you have to complete IRC for both cognitive and programming. So please complete as soon as possible. It is important that you take the IRC for both the section. This is to ensure your computer, laptop is suitable to take both cognitive and programming tests. Okay, so to check like if your laptop is compatible for taking programming and cognitive tests, IRC is mandatory for all of you. Okay, if you are not opted to appear for programming, you can attend only cognitive section and skip the programming section. Okay, so there are some candidates who have just registered for cognitive, and there are some candidates who have just registered for programming. So if you have registered for which exam, you have to give IRC for that particular exam. For talking about Ninja candidates have registered both for cognitive and programming, because both the subjects are mandatory. And talking about NQT candidates who have registered for NQT, some have registered for only programming and some have registered for only cognitive. So the subject you have registered for, you have to take IRC for that subject only. Okay. In case you have opted to appear for other NQT subject or variant, you can still do your system check by attempting the cognitive section. Only two subject IRC is mandatory, like only cognitive. First is cognitive and second is programming. If you take like IRC for these two subject, then don't worry, all the other subject will be smooth. Okay, so here you can see, you can take the IRC as per the schedule date and time given below. Okay, so in this particular mail, you have given a particular schedule to complete the IRC check. Here is the link given. I will provide this link in description below. You can check that out, or you will receive a mail. In that mail, you will get that this IRC mail. Okay, IRC link. And here the username is given. Okay, so everybody has different username. You have to simply click on the link and copy the username. Okay, further I will show you in the mail. Okay, subscribe to YouTube channel. This video will be this channel will be so much helpful for you, because any update related to TCS NQT and TCS Ninja, I will update on your YouTube channel. Okay, so please subscribe to YouTube channel. Okay, so here you can see this is a particular mail. Okay, so you will be provided with link as I've shown in the screenshot. Okay, and you have to enter your username. Okay, so username and password are also mentioned in the mail. Okay, and here is the time slot for IRC given. TCS has provided me IRC slot for 3rd September 2021. Okay, today is 1st September and I have provided IRC slot for 3rd September, and IRC shift timing is 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Okay, so I have given more than here you can see on the screen, like 9 hours to 10 hours for completing the IRC. So in between 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. I have to complete my IRC, and this is mandatory. So please don't miss this opportunity. Okay, so please don't take IRC check from mobile phone. Android will not be supported. Don't use Android or iOS. That will not be supported. You have to use laptop or PC. Okay, and Mac iOS is also not supported. Okay, you will not be allowed to take test from your mobile phone. In case you face any technical challenges or still have question or clarification, please reach out to live chat available on login page for immediate assistance. So there is a live chat on TCS platform where you can chat with the TCS staff if you face any problem. Okay, so I will show you how to register. Simply you can see on the screen, I have clicked on the link given in the, as you can see on the screen, like in the screenshot, there is a link provided. Okay, so I have clicked on the link and copied the username. So I have pasted the username. Now, what is your password? Password is your 10-digit registered mobile number. Okay, so I have paste this mobile number and password in this box and simply click on login. As I click in the login, this page will be appear. As you can see on the screen, ongoing event and upcoming event. You do not have any event schedule now. What does this mean? Because there is no event schedule for now, because as you can see on the screen, TCS provided me a particular slot. Okay, when I have provided slot for 3rd September 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Only that time event will be appeared to me, and only on that time I can give IRC test. Before that or after that, I cannot give IRC test. So particular slots आपको जो provide किया जाता है उसी particular slot में आप IRC का exam दे सकते हैं, ठीक है? और उसके पहले या उसके बाद में नहीं दे सकते. तो मेरा 3rd September का exam है, तो उससे एक दिन पहले मुझे यहाँ पे events देखने मिल जाएगा और मैं login करके IRC का exam दे सकता हूँ पर्टिकुलर स्लॉट जो मुझे प्रोवाइड किया है उस पर्टिकुलर स्लॉट में. ओके, सो ये चीज आपको ध्यान में रखनी है. एंड यहाँ पे आपको सिस्टम रिक्वायरमेंट्स देखने मिल जाते हैं. देयर आर बेसिक सिस्टम रिक्वायरमेंट्स गिवन इन द पर्टिकुलर मेल दैट यू शुड फॉलो. अ वर्किंग वेबकैम, योर लैपटॉप शुड हैव वर्किंग वेबकैम, एंड द सेकंड थिंग इज लॉन्चर फॉर द रिस्पेक्टिव ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम दैट यू कैन डाउनलोड ड्यूरिंग आईआरसी. ओके, सो देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर लॉन्चर प्रोवाइडेड. ओके, सो यू कैन डाउनलोड दैट ड्यूरिंग द आईआरसी. एंड हियर यू कैन सी क्रोम ब्राउजर इज रिकमेंडेड एंड ब्राउजर जूम सेट टू 100% एंड द मिनिमम इंटरनेट बैंडविड्थ ऑफ 5 Mbps. सो यू शुड हैव स्टेबल एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग इंटरनेट कनेक्शन, डोंट यूज पुअर इंटरनेट कनेक्शन. ओके, एंड यू शुड हैव फ्री स्पेस इन योर पीसी, लैपटॉप, एनीथिंग. ओके, बिकॉज यू हैव टू स्टोर 45 MB फाइल एंड एटलीस्ट 100 MB शुड बी फ्री इन योर डिस्क. ओके, सो देर आर बेसिक स्टेप्स गिवन हाउ यू कैन कंप्लीट द आईआरसी. सिंपली यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द लिंक, यू हैव टू enter the login credential, the username and the password. Okay, that is mentioned in the mail only. Okay, and you have to note the unique key generated. Okay, the timer will be displayed on the screen. You can copy the token to paste it later. Download the launcher application. Okay, so there are the basic information given. Okay, I will show you in the video how this thing work. Okay, so here you can see the key is generated, key is given above. Okay, and I will play this video. I have recorded video for all of you candidates. Okay, step one is you have to download the file and extract the file. Okay, it is a IBA launcher. You have to download the IBA launcher. Okay, there are particular steps given. You can pause our video and read out the steps. Okay, so this is all the given, and there are basic requirements that are mentioned. Okay, so you can use mobile hotspot, but you should have strong internet connection, and there are some points. Okay, here you can see IBA launcher. Simply click, double click on the IBA launcher, and here I have to enter the key. Okay, after entering the key, okay, I have to disable the antivirus. After disabling the antivirus, I have to check this mark, and after that I have to launch the assessment. I have made this tutorial for all of you candidates, okay, so that it will be helpful for you. Okay, now I can launch the assessment because I have right click on this button, and here is the click, and I am ready to go and ready to launch the assessment. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. इफ यू फेस एनी डाउट इन कमेंट सेक्शन यू कैन टेल अस इन अवर कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो एंड ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब टू अर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड ज्वाइन अवर ऑन टेलीग्राम एंड इंस्टाग्राम ऑल्सो. ओके सो इन दिस मेल देर इज एवरी डिटेल्स प्रोवाइडेड. सो इफ यू फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम प्लीज फील फ्री टू आस्क इन कमेंट सेक्शन एंड ऑल्सो कनेक्ट टू अवर इंस्टाग्राम एंड टेलीग्राम चैनल. सो दैट्स इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो गाइज. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस यूट्यूब वीडियो टिल द एंड.